morning students, how are you all? Are you ready for today's class? Good. Okay, our today's topic in maths is showing a three digit number on an abacus. Actually, an abacus is a tool used for calculating. I will going to show you something on the whiteboard. So this is the leftmost spike which denotes 100, the middle spike which denotes 10s, and the rightmost spike which denotes 1s. Let me draw some beads. Okay, how many beads are there in 100 space? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many beads are there at 10 space? 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. How many beads are there at 1 space? 1, 2, 3. So, the digit comes, that is 750. You can also write it like this, 700 plus 50 plus 3. This is the expanded form of the digit. Okay, let me show you one more example. Can you see any beads on 10 space? No. So what will I write here? 0. How many beads are there at 1 space? 1, 2, 3 and 4. So what digit will come? 304. Again, the expand form. Five, six, beads on an abacus. Again, the expanded form. Based on this, try to solve the worksheet. That's all for today. Hope we meet.